What makes Ryan Reynolds so attractive to guys? I'm a dude and just don't get it. He's just a guy you would want to be friends with. Then he fought for and made a real Deadpool movie happen. So he went ultra Chad. Honestly, I don't get it either. Just comes down to taste, I guess. Another man who I don't get why PPL find attractive is Andrew Garfield, LMAO. In GL, he is easy on the eyes. He's funny and handsome, double trouble. While I'm not turned on by him like Jason Momoa, he's funny AF. His quick banter is on point. But can he hold me? Huh? Blade 3, I think, is where this really started from. The sarcasm and body does it. I'm straight at that.